One of the great things about the Washington National Opera is that we have a real eye to American works. In our main stage, we will be presenting Dead Man Walking, based on Sister Helen Prejean's story of her encounter with Joe de Rocher on death row. It raises so many interesting questions, ideas, and issues that we are grappling with in our own time. Champion, a new opera by jazz composer Terrence Blanchard that tells the story of the boxer Emile Griffith. The cast is headed by Aubrey Alacoque in the title role as Emile Griffith. His mother will be played by Denise Graves, longtime favorite of WNO audiences. We will also be collaborating with the Jazz Festival here at the Kennedy Center, so there will be a chance to really explore the music of Terrence Blanchard on the opera stage and in jazz performances.